Ordeus literally ran up on him, which I highly doubt.
Oh, dude, that was beautiful. Oh my god.